Hello guys, welcome back to Chris Poly channel. This video I want share about autumn season graduation estimate date and anything we should prepare before we can do this graduation event. First, before we go to main topic, I just released my Patreon page and also Karya Karsa page. If you want to support me directly, I will very grateful, and as special thanks, I will put your name on my video depend on your support level. And be noticed, for some level, there are have some limit, so make sure you didn't get run out for this limited space. And I will put your name on every subsequent video that I release for the duration of your support. To go to this page, I already put link for my Patreon and Karya Karsa page on this video description. Or you can check on top right of this video, I already put card for this link. If you play autumn season, as you know before, this season starts from 2 September 2020. Until 2 December 2020, and this is range date for this autumn season. If you play previous season at summer season, this season end date is 26 August 2020, and for previous summer season, this early graduation start from 5 August 2020, and we have 4 weeks before we forced to be graduated. So this schedule also will apply on autumn season, because autumn season will end at 2 December 2020. So early graduation schedule date will start around 11 November 2020, 1 month before this autumn season end. Actually, you can predict this schedule using previous schedule event for summer season. As you see, this is summer season commemorative coin event that already end at 22 Jul 2020. So this range is around 2 weeks between this summer season commemorative coin event at 22 July 2020 until start early graduation for summer season at 5 August 2020. And for autumn season, we also got this autumn season commemorative coin event, and this event will end at 29 October 2020. So 2 weeks from this end date for this autumn season commemorative coin will come at 11 November 2020. So just prepare our graduation for autumn season at 11 November 2020 if this schedule apply from previous season. But be noticed, this is only estimate date for this graduation event for autumn season, because so many player asking me about when this autumn season graduation come. So this is summary for this estimate schedule for autumn season graduation date. So just prepare this autumn season graduation at 11 November 2020. And also, if we follow progression for Korea server second season, actually the second season for Korea server is summer season, and they already make some requirement to early graduation for this second season. As you see, for graduating from this second season, you need to reach some AP and DP. As you see, you need 239 AP and also 303 DP to do this early graduation. And be noticed, this AP for 239 only count for your main weapon. So awakening weapon didn't count for this requirement. If you didn't meet this requirement for AP and DP, you cannot use this honorable adventure certificate to convert your seasonal character to become regular character. And if you didn't use this certificate and didn't convert your seasonal character, you cannot continue this graduation process. So make sure your seasonal character for autumn season can reach 239 AP and 303 DP. You can reach this AP and DP not only using Tufala gear, you also can use AP accessory that you have from main quest. And for main weapon, you also can use this Obsidian Abyssal if you cannot reach your Pentufala main weapon. And also additional accessory for necklace, you can get necklace from main quest, from Odelita main quest, that will release at 7 October 2020. If you watch my previous video about this Odelita preparation, actually I already mentioned about this necklace if you doing main quest for Odelita part 1 until the 13th quest. And you can enhance this necklace until 3 to get more AP. And after you do this early graduation for this autumn season, from Korea server, you will got this special title. If I translate it to English, this title name is Faster and Stronger Than Anyone, because you do this early graduation for this autumn season before the season end, and you will got this Faster and Stronger Than Anyone title after you complete this graduation process. And next, for season special gift from Fugar, we will got autumn season special gift that you can get this item, Perila Star. Actually, this is alchemy stone that you can use on your alchemy stone slot. And to get this item, they will release some questline between Velia and Ilia Island. And this event special gift from Fugar also will release At 11 November 2020, the same date when autumn season early graduation come, same as previous season, you will get this gift box full of memories. And also you can exchange your Tufala gear to become boss gear with one lower enchantment level. And also season Tufala conversion stone box to convert your Tufala gear one set to become available to use by your regular character. For more detail about seasonal graduation reward, you can check my previous video about this seasonal graduation reward. Actually, all content on this video still apply on autumn season. You can check this video. I already put link for this video in this video description. Or you can check on top right of this video. I already put card for this video. And the last info that I will share is about new season content that will release after you finish this graduation event. Actually, I got this info from Korea server. As you see, this is website from Korea server, update details for 16 September 2020. And as you see at major update section, there is Fugar Secret to Success. Actually, you can do this quest for any player who has graduated from seasonal server. And as you see, there is some chapter for this quest line from chapter 1 until the last chapter is chapter 44. So after you finish your graduation process, you can get this quest from Fugar by activating this book to get this quest. And you can get this book from Fugar after you finish graduation process. And be noticed, this is not daily quest, this is family quest. You only can do this quest once per family. And mission to finish this quest is simple, like defeating the Griff boss, crafting some item, show some item to some NPC, complete some suggested quest line, like fiery quest line, achieve some contribution point and maximum energy, connect some node from Velia to Bartali farm, doing some life skill, defeating world boss, completing some adventure log, and the last is achieve 243 AP in main weapon. And for each step of this quest, you will got some reward, and for the last chapter, you will got new title. And you can do all these 44 chapter for this Fugar Secret to Success until next season begin. If you already complete first quest for this 44 chapter, you can proceed another chapter even next season already come. But if next season already start, you cannot get the first chapter for this quest line anymore. So after this graduation done for autumn season, actually this Fugar Secret to Success, Fugar still continue to teach you with his quest line to know more about this Black Desert world. Okay guys, that's it. Autumn season graduation estimate date and anything you should prepare before we can graduate at this autumn season. If you like this video, you can like and subscribe to my channel for another guide and update. Thank you for watching. See you next time.